This 110-year-old train in this cute Spanish town is owned by locals. This is the town of Sóller in Mallorca, and one of its popular attractions is this train with wooden carriages, which has been running since 1912. At that time, money for building this railway was raised from the town's residents, and even to this day, most of the shares of the company which runs it are owned by 800 local people.